I'm about to embark on a journey, a 12-hour journey to watch all of the Saw movies. I don't know what to expect from these movies. All I know is they started a genre called torture porn.
You want to play a game?
If that's any indication.
Oh, by the way, we are watching all of the unrated versions.
What? Oh, is this a bathtub? Fuck this! Oh! This is bad news.
I am so excited. I can't stand it.
Oh my God.
I wonder
God.
If I'm going to be able to. It's been years. It really has. I wonder if I'm going to be able to quote this movie like I used to be able to.
What's your name?
My name is very
fucking
confused.
What's your name? What's going on here? Yes! Like riding a bike, baby! I'm so happy.
Right now, there's a slow-acting poison in your veins. The antidote is inside the safe.
So now, I will say, now that I'm watching this years later, they did just say, technically, he's not really a murderer. He's never killed anyone. Sounds like he poisoned that guy.
Oh, God, she's like the Joker.
She's like the Joker. She's a Joker.
No!
All I could taste was blood.
Holy shit. Hey, that's the guy who rides the bike.
Yes!
One of the film's most famous bicyclists.
Hello, Amanda. You don't know me, but...
I know you.
The device you're wearing is hooked into your upper and lower jaws. When the timer in the back goes off, your mouth will be permanently ripped open.
Holy shit, no.
Here, I'll show you.
I love how you leaned the puppet over, like, take a look.
Yeah. Oh,
no, okay, that was styrofoam.
There's only one key to open the device. It's in the stomach of your dead soulmate.
Who the fuck is James Wan? No! I bet it's blunt.
Blunt? Oh, it's like a tiny little baby knife.
God, please do not show her opening the stomach.
Uh-oh.
No, he's alive!
Oh, no!
And Ryan Seacrest is alive.
It is Ryan Seacrest. Funny you should mention that. He won a role.
Oh!
Oh, boy.
Me. Holy shit. Stop. Ow. No.
Jacob is cringing.
No. Is it the fucking bike?
It's a trike, first of all.
That's worse.
It does bother me that it is, like, riding the bike. His little legs. That is Lee Winnell, because the actor wasn't available.
That's why his head's cut off.
Isn't that great? Yeah, but you could clearly, like, you could see him. Isn't that great, though? I love that.
Yeah, that's cool.
What the hell is this?
What the fuck is going on here? What the fuck?
He just likes Play-Doh.
What the fuck is playing with dolls?
That's also Lee Winnell.
Yeah, that's Lee Winnell. They couldn't get him. They couldn't get Danny. I've always, another thing about this movie I always thought is that it's interesting how for some of them, like, he went so all out on this trap. You know what I mean? Compared to other ones where it's just like, yeah, kill that guy, get the stuff out of his guts. Like,
yeah.
It's not really much. This one is a whole, like, mystery maze.
Yeah, he seems to really care about this
one. I was going to say, it's like he really cares about these guys.
All right, that's it.
No more bullshit. I'm getting the heck out of here.
All right, that's it.
All right.
I'm really going to saw this thing.
We've had enough fun. How loud is yours? Is yours loud or no?
I have mine a little too low because I'm scared.
Really? I'll turn it up for you a little bit.
Oh, good. Thank you. I appreciate that.
I got you, buddy.
Oh, holy fucking shit.
Oh my God, Jacob launched himself off the fucking couch. Holy shit, he lost his headphones.
You tell me when you're here?
No.
Do you want room service?
Yeah, it's like... Room service at this fucking motel? Yeah, room service. What do you want? We call you.
We got waffles.
Hello?
I know what you're doing. Doctor.
Who is this? I'll take a cheeseburger. What?
Okay.
Yeah, I'd like to hear the beginning of the call when he was like, "Hi there, is Dr. Gordon available?"
Yeah.
Like, or was it like,
Please put on Dr. Gordon.
No, he had to have been like, hey there, I'm looking for...
Hey there, looking for Larry.
I think it's room 403.
Where's Larry?
No, oh. No, no,
oh. No. Just finished Saw number one. It was a pretty good movie.
Are you looking forward to Saw 2, Jacob?
No.
I am going to give you a hint as to where I've hidden the key.
So is it in his butt? It's in his eye!
No!
Holy shit.
How much blood will you shed to stay alive, Michael?
Are you pissed?
Yeah, I'm actually angry. Oh, the key is in his eye! Oh, we have 90 more minutes of this!
What are we looking at? What are we looking at? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got, Donnie? What do we got? Uh-oh.
What?
I don't know, but it's not. It doesn't look like any TV show I've ever seen.
It kind of looks like Saw 1, but on a bigger scale.
But with more people.
For years, you have burned those around you with your lies, cons, and deceits. Now you'll have a chance to redeem yourself.
Now nobody closed the door on me. I'm really trusting you guys on this one.
Oh, this is going to be easy.
Yeah, this looks pretty simple.
This looks real easy. All I gotta do is reach up and grab the antidote. This jigsaw is slipping. So he literally, he's like, huh, this is nothing.
Thank you, Bobby.
No.
You idiot! So nobody closed it on him, though. Uh-oh. You can usually get an idea for how the person's gonna be fucked with by the thing. He was like, for years you've burned people with your lies. You waste all your time shotgunning beer.
You love writing plot twists so much. Now I'm going to twist your head off.
That would be ridiculous.
Are you saying that because it's going to happen in a future movie?
I have no idea.
Oh, God.
We got so many movies.
Yeesh.
You figure what? At least 5 traps per movie. We got 30 more traps.
No.
No, it's not killing and torturing people for your own sick fucking pleasure.
I've never murdered anyone.
I did poison them.
Yeah, you did poison that one guy.
Yeah, it's completely wrong now that I think about it.
I will give you just one hint as to where that key is.
You better fuck off. She just reaches in. Oh, no!
Well, there's a way she can get out, though. Think about it. If she puts her hand up against that, never mind.
Just wrapped up Saw numero dos artistically. Some cool stuff in there. Neat story. Acting, great. Fuck that! This is awful!
You're doing all right. You're enjoying them. It's great.
Am I, though?
I think so.
We're about to start Saw number 3. As far as I understand, this one is less gory, more dramatic.
It's still gory, but this one, I think, is... If there's any one of them is more of a drama, this is it. This is, like, the big epic one.
Easy stuff.
Oh!
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 Oh! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Fucking no!
Oh, my God!
And no! And
oh!
No! Oh, my God! Oh,
so maybe
wow.
I forgot. This one's pretty brutal.
Oh! I was misled. We're 5 minutes in, we just got to the title card, and it's already the grossest one yet, so thank you. Eric?
Lynn?
Lynn, where the fuck are you? We got a little boy.
I'm gonna crack his chest.
Oh.
Ugh.
Now.
Let him die.
He's ugly. Here, paint him.
Maybe if we look him more Blade than he is, it won't look so bad.
It won't be as bad. Yeah. It won't be as bad as it looks. Put a little more blood on him and it officially is not as bad as it looks.
Now we can tell his parents that truthfully.
Yeah. But he is dead.
Is this the same lair from the last movie?
You can't stay at the same... You think he's back in the same one they already caught him at?
Yeah, but where does his dough come from?
I don't know.
What are these guys?
These are the questions. These are the questions we're not meant to ask.
Take a deep breath. Come on.
Don't worry. They never show it.
It's gonna cut around. You'll be like, ha ha. Oh shit.
Ha ha.
Wow. Well.
Look at that fake ass head, though. Not to ruin it while we're watching, but yeah. That fake ass fucking dummy head is ridiculous.
Still pretty gross.
Look at it.
Yeah. Not moving at all.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know somebody who saw their own brain in a mirror.
Saw?
Oh, he does look way younger there.
He's got that little Saw patch going on.
The Saw patch?
Saw patch. Ew.
Yeah, actually, he looks young as fuck because of his outfit and everything.
Oh, it's a Christ metaphor.
Oh, God.
Wow. Gee whiz, he's kneeling before Christ.
a lot of denominations say that Jesus suffered the most pain of any human being ever. So
okay.
You're not off base.
I think that guy maybe takes the cake. God is kind of like Jigsaw in the sense that, you know, he gives us life, he takes it away. He knows everything. He's got an apprentice named Amanda. Yeah, they're very similar.
All right, a few of those things were.
Huh? Fuck off! Oh! No!
Did you thought!
Oh, God. That fake foot is fucked up. And that's the name of my favorite Dr. Seuss book. That fake foot is fucked.
I will not fuck that on a...
Oh!
He doesn't give a fuck
anymore.
How
that taste?
You remember how you said this one wasn't gross?
I said it wasn't as gross.
That was the grossest one by far. That was absolutely disgusting. I'm horrified.
What?
We got 4 more left. 4 more! We're taking a break.
Is this the worst possible movie to eat during?
So do you think this is gross right now, or it's not so bad? Or is this about as gross as your face? Never mind, I just looked at Jake's face. Never mind,
yeah.
I have my answer.
Oh, God.
Ironically, this doesn't really bother me at all, but I'm also fucking sociopath.
I knew something was gonna be in his fucking body.
Yummy!
He just swallowed that bitch whole.
Poop it out.
Yeah, honestly.
Actually, it would have been a little easier. Imagine he didn't die and he just has to pass that.
Yeah.
Oh, big mistake.
God.
I thought it said cherish your life.
Cherish your wife.
Who the fuck are you?
Wait, that's.
That's great.
Actually hilarious. Who the fuck are you?
Fun fact.
Too many people.
Everybody in this room. Was a member of the band New Kids on the Block.
Yes, that is true.
Mm-hmm. My boy.
My baby boy.
He's the
I will raise you as my son. Didn't it look Chinese?
He's speaking to me through the screen. You're the only son I have left.
The only baby. Here's another goddamn piece of real estate that Jigsaw owns.
Yeah, he owns this building, right?
I got a lot of zany buildings. Does he have permits to be torturing these people?
And did they say what his profession
is? Is this building zoned for torture?
We just finished number 4, and I'm finally getting to the point where I'm like, oh, we're doing this.
We are going to watch Saw v. Superman. And I'm excited. No, I'm really not excited. This is the one, ironically, of all of them, this is the one that I want to, like, just get through. What does it say? Jigsaw inside? Beware. Beware Jigsaw on
Beware
premises.
Of Jigsaw. May or may not be murderer.
Beware Jigsaw on premises.
So is this going to be the movie where we finally move on? Like, let's get this series going already.
Let's get away from being in the same
yeah,
movie.
Like,
for,
yeah, like, I love Donnie Wahlberg, but we've been watching Donnie Wahlberg's movie for about 8 years
three fucking movies.
During
now.
The first 3 movies, I enjoyed Saw's shtick of going back. Now...
I'm real fucking tired.
Let's just move the fuck
forward.
This whole series is one big flashback to a present day that never comes.
That is the greatest sentence I've ever heard.
It's getting to the point where I'm just getting sick of Jigsaw shit.
What did you just say?
Sick of Jig...
You said Jigsaw. Sick of Jigsaw's... Jigsaw. Oh, now that sounds scary.
I'm sick of Jigsaw's shit.
I'm sorry, Jacob. We're still here.
God, no! This was cool for a little
bit. We are not moving on.
So this guy gets checks from 3 movies now, huh?
Yeah. He's got credits in 3 fucking movies. Jigsaw's still there.
Oh, my God. And this is new footage.
Yes, this is new.
Ah. This is so fucking
I hope they never demolish this set. You never know.
This is the new bathroom.
All right, so this is it, though. This is it.
I don't believe you.
I'm saying, like, this is new. Like, we're not going backwards or anything.
Right.
This is what happened after that, yeah. I mean, in fairness, you got to find out what happened to him after he got locked in.
Do we? I just assume he dies.
Yeah. Well, because he's also a character we recognize, at least, so that's good, right?
Like, yeah, I used to think that was a good thing.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, all right, we're good. False alarm. Oh, fuck me! He planned this? He planned this shit? You are absolutely right. This is getting ridiculous. There's no fucking way.
Your reaction was the best thing I've ever heard. Oh, fuck me. He planned this.
Oh, Agent Strom. If you're hearing this, then you finally found what you've been looking for. It is the discovery of my body.
What?
Insatiable hunger to uncover the truth.
How much fucking time did he have to set this shit up?
Warning, do not proceed. For this room can either be your sanctuary, or it can be your grave.
Oh, you're tomb.
Oh, he's not saying tomb, yeah. Motherfucker. Wait, do not proceed.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Nice.
I'm gonna do the opposite, actually. I love that Goosebumps goo door.
Yeah, what the hell?
What the hell?
Okay, so how many contingencies has Jigsaw planned for?
I was going to say, I like to think that there's a different door that nobody wound up at that has a whole thing about, like, Agent Perez,
yeah.
I see you survived.
And there's traps that, like, nobody ever goes
found.
In. Yeah.
There's so many traps no one ever found.
This is, I'm sorry, this is fucking stupid.
Would that be good? That would be a good fanfic right there. Oh, fucking damn it. God damn it.
Is that a person? There was a person in the door the whole time? Oh, what is this shit? We're doing this frame thing again?
What is this absolute fucking bullshit?
It looks like they didn't get the frame wide enough.
Yeah, this is a ghost
story. Zoom it in more.
Hey!
God. Sure. Fucking fine.
You see what's you see what's above? Did you see?
He's dressed up as a lamb.
This guy makes some funny-ass faces for these little zooms and cuts. Uh-oh.
Yeah, he gets what they're going for. Is that water?
Yeah.
Okay, they're going to drown him.
You're telling me.
Yeah, Eric, they're going to drown him. Don't look.
What? I don't know about that.
My stuff!
No! my stuff! Give me my stuff!
I paid for that!
That what is it, the fucking TSA? Give me my stuff! Oh my god. Oh, it's just a little trickle, not a big deal. Daddy Strom can handle this.
Daddy Strom can get a little wet, no problem.
He is a daddy, is he not? Or is he ugly? I have no idea.
No, he's a daddy.
Would ladies like him?
I would call him closer to a daddy.
Ladies
than ugly.
Love me. Girls adore me. I mean, even the ones that never saw
who never bore me.
Me.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Wait, so how's he supposed to get out
there's
of this?
There's no answer. What is this horse?
This is not a trap. This is just a murder.
This is not a trap. This is just
Wait, this is a murder.
This is literally... I think we're actually watching an episode of Fear Factor.
Yeah. I thought Jigsaw hates murderers.
Wait, oh, I remember what he does. You're not going to fucking believe it. You're not going to believe it.
Is he breathing through the tube?
What?
This movie is crazy.
Off the rails.
He's surviving in water because he put a straw in his throat. What?
Welcome to Saw V.
You're off the case.
On whose orders?
Mine.
And who are you?
I'm a patient.
Nope. Got a little glory hole.
A gory hole, more
like. Nice, dude.
Is he looking into the past, and that's who that guy sees?
Oh, God! He looks like he's about to take off on a fucking sailboat. Ew! Man, I really love this shot they keep doing going up to that door.
Yeah, the door is cool as hell.
Ding, ding! All aboard!
What number was this one? Five?
Five. V. Saw V Jig.
Saw V Jig. This one sucked. This movie was a combination of confusing and boring.
What time do we watch Saw this morning?
9 a.m.
9 a.m. It is now 9:13 p.m. Let's fucking do it.
He's just fucking lying. He looks there. Like he's got a mustache of blood. Look at him. He's like, another day at the office.
Also, was he in pain because of the glass?
Yeah, but
I guess a
whatever.
Little, right?
Yeah. It was actually rock candy.
You led me to believe that she was dead, and you want to work with me?
Look, that was for the sake of the audience, all right?
That was really for the sake of tricking the audience.
Is that fair?
I will say, it did not realize.
He buzzes his hand.
I didn't realize these movies were going to have so much procedural stuff in them.
Oh, yeah. So she is like the lead detective on the case. Not detective, excuse me, reporter.
Yeah.
Let's see.
If you'd like to make a statement on the record, I'd be more than happy to take it.
You're twisting the facts to make a better story. It's irresponsible.
You might end up in a Jigsaw trap.
I know more about John Kramer than you might think.
For example, I know your Jigsaw.
Kramer left his wife a box in his will.
Oh, yeah.
Did you know that?
Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. How do you know it?
Probate court. It's public record for those who know where to look.
It's public record if you steal
I'm a detective.
It.
I should have. Dang it, I should have known that.
Let me get to her, and I'll dial down the sensationalism.
Really? I'll see what I can do.
Please, yeah, he really looked like
he needed to blow
that.
A kiss for that to work. Goodbye.
Well, why'd he close that so good? Slowly. Is Hoffman making any money off this?
Yeah, right? Wait a minute. What, is this a side gig?
How does he have time for all this?
Amanda's on the payroll.
Are the other police officers always like, where is
he's
he
like,
ever?
When he does his taxes, the government's just like, what is Jigsaw LLC? What is Wanna Play a Game LLC? What the fuck is that?
What is the Jigsaw Murders I Did It LLC? I would love to get a role in the Saw franchise because that means money forever. You know
because,
I mean?
Yeah, because you just keep popping up in every single fucking movie.
Yeah, like, oh, you died in this one? That increases
okay.
the chances you'll
it
be
It increases
back.
The chances that you'll be in the future.
Actually, it does, right?
Yeah, if you die, you could be anywhere. You can always be in the past.
Because if you die, you were important enough.
Yeah.
So you'll come back.
Yeah.
If you never die, you might not be important.
Oh. Hey, honey, just want to see how you're doing at work.
You're just hanging around, I guess.
Take this. I don't want to look like a goober in front of my lady.
I want to look sexy as possible. All right, great.
Look, he literally opened the door just like, here we go.
I hate Mondays, man.
Here we fucking go. You think this is? Do you think every Saw movie takes place on a Monday?
Definitely. Are you kidding me?
Every single Saw movie takes place on a fucking Monday.
This is Monday shit.
I literally just actually like recoiled like I got blinded. Yeah.
Who's doing all these lighting cues? Do they have a stage manager?
Who is Jigsaw's stage manager? Who's his tech guy?
6, ride the carousel.
4, 5, 6.
Oh, okay, he was correct.
She's cute. I'd let her die.
She's cute. I would absolutely let her
die. I don't need to be distracted.
Die. Yeah.
Wait, that was the weirdest cut.
What was that?
Bop, 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 bop.
Bop, bop, bop,
bop, bop. Up the stairs.
That
what the
fuck?
Oh, no. It's motherfucking... Oh, that's what he was looking at. God almighty.
Oh.
He's like, yeah.
He's still there, huh?
Never have to jerk myself off ever again.
What are you doing?
Get as far away from the sprinkler head as possible.
We don't know.
He keeps going like, I just want to click die.
Yeah, I really just want to see what the die button does.
It just dyes their hair blue.
Oh, they spelled it wrong.
You spelled die wrong.
We do look great, though.
Okay, you can pull it. I love you.
I love you, too.
They fuck one last time.
We're 6 Saw movies in. We got one more. These movies are fucking depraved, man. This is all starting to hit me. I need to cleanse myself off with, like, 6 years of VeggieTales after this.
All right, so that was
so
a good movie.
I was fucking pumped.
Wait. Are we doing this?
What are we... Are we doing
is
what,
Is this starting
Jacob?
After the first movie?
Are we doing what, Jacob?
Holy shit. You're kidding me.
I'm not kidding you.
This is not possible.
Look at this 3D shit.
Yeah, this sucks.
It's so ugly.
That's not Corey, is it?
Corey. Carrie.
Carrie? Did I say Corey?
No, we haven't seen his face. Do you think they got a double?
They had to have gotten a double, right? He's too good for Saw 7. Oh.
It's him!
It's him? Saw 7 is the one they convinced him to come back for. 7.
I don't know that they ever tried prior. Kevin, we love you,
no,
Kevin!
But they got Adam back. They couldn't get him for what?
Well, Adam's
2,
the writer.
3? Yeah, but... Damn.
So, imagine, I saw this, like, the pre-screening thing at Comic-Con. It was a private thing. It was pretty fucking cool. And, of course, I saw this, and we all lost it. We were losing our fucking minds.
My God.
Oh, my.
This is ridiculous. I'm in disbelief, actually.
Yeah,
I cannot
right?
believe this is happening.
It's kind of impressive in a way, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's also like, come on, man, you were in the best Saw movie.
And the worst one.
Yeah.
That's kind of a cool distinction, no?
What are you doing, you fucking asshole?
I think we're breaking up with you, Tina.
Oh, my goodness.
I think we're breaking up with you. Tina was her
Gina,
name?
Whatever
Gina?
It was. God, I can't. He's like holding it up to make sure we see what he's throwing away.
Yeah. Wait, yeah, he is.
Who else do you think is going to get a book signed over here?
Is that Jig?
Oh, it's fucking.
What is his hat? Hold on. Back it up.
John with an H this time.
How old do you think he would tell you he is?
14.
God, turn the fucking head around. Wait. I can't even look at you.
He turns it around and the guy's like, oh my God, you're Jigsaw.
You don't see anything wrong with that?
That hat is the worst costuming choice I have ever seen.
That's going to be my costume this year. I'm Jigsaw in Saw 7. Please don't lick her.
Sure. Yeah, whatever.
He doesn't give a fuck. He's a supernatural being now. Who cares?
Yeah, nothing kills him.
Actually, I honestly believe that he's too thick. Like, his neck is way too thick for that to even have made it into his, like...
Would you
There's an extra layer of blubber.
Would you potentially say that...
Hoffman is one thick bit. Let me see that Hoffa see.
Come on. What even is... Oh, he's got a Back to the Future hit. Oh my God, this guy, he's like, take me. God, I want to die. Can
Where's
we
she
just
fucking
can we wrap this fucking movie up? I want to get to the fucking big finale. Come on, wrap it up.
You know, the second movie was the last movie in the series that felt like it had an actual narrative arc. You know what I mean?
But the third one I really thought did.
Yeah,
all the stuff
I guess.
In the room. In the whatchamacallit
Yeah, I
room.
Guess you're right. That stuff, yeah.
All the stuff that was actually about Jigsaw. Yeah.
The third one was not so egregious, but
the
definitely
trap stuff
like
is fun in that one, and then the traps are okay. And
he's
then,
just looking right at her.
I think he is.
He is, right?
I think he is. No, he's not. Oh, I know what he's looking at.
Oh, I would have loved that.
You know what he's looking
at?
Guess.
Right at
guess what he's fucking looking at. Here, see. Quick guess.
Traps.
Oh no, he's not. Fuck, I thought he was looking. Oh yeah. Wait, not yet. Maybe not yet.
Oh, now he's.
No, never mind. I thought he was looking at something else. Oh, he really did find her. He's looking right at her.
Oh, did he just kick her in the dick?
Right in the dick.
What?
I'm sorry, man. We're not done. We're not fucking done.
I don't buy anything.
But I promise the rest of the movie is the funniest goddamn thing you'll ever see in your whole
now,
life.
Now, who are these shits?
Who is it? Hurry!
It's the guy from earlier. What? Huh?
It's over.
Game over.
Thank you very much for watching this sample of our commentary tracks for the Saw series. If you'd like to listen to the tracks in full, you can purchase them individually, or you can actually save some money if you buy all 7 at once at prettymuchit.com/shop. Or, a third option, you can get all 7 commentary tracks, as well as over 100 more that we've done, and get brand new commentary tracks every single week at patreon.com/prettymuchit. You know, some people are so ungrateful to be alive, but not you. Not anymore, because you've got our commentary tracks for the Saw series. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for listening. And that is pretty much it.